What is wrong with you? What do you mean, what's wrong with me? I can't believe you making a game show out of that Among Us video. You just scared everyone out of their mind. Everyone thought people had died. Well, not me. That's because you made the game show! So what? No one's died. No one got hurt even. What's wrong with that? You scared people. That's inhumane. We're sharks. It's what we do. Whatever. I'm done with this. Who even are you anyway? Oh, it's just me, Sharkay. Yeah, Sharkay. Anyway, well, what about the other sharks? Do they agree with you? Other sharks. Shark Eye, come over here.
I agree with the captain. It was fun. All we do was play a little fun games.
I have no time for this. Okay. Well, I have no time for this. Sharkay, you're still coming with us, right? Of course I am. Come on, let me in.
Guys. It's me, the famous baby shark. I am meaning to tell you that people have some suggestions for your show.
Ugh, suggestions, my least favorite thing in the world. Why would you suggest stuff?
Anyway, they say your show is not realistic enough, so we need you to change it a little bit.
Okay, how so? Make it more realistic by, I don't know, going to school or something. Okay, guys, field trip, we're going to school. Everyone, get in, we're going to school.
Yay, I've never went to school before.
You're not his voice. Whoops. Anyway, let's go to school. Yahoo! Okay, come on, guys, let's go to school.
Transition.
Okay. Well, we're in school, so we might as well explore. I mean, yeah. It's school exploring. It killed me. Really? That's how you died? Nah, I'm just kidding. I'm always a skeleton. Anyway, I'll meet y'all guys at lunchtime.
Well, he certainly took the fall.
Anyway, not that funny. Okay, guys, let's split up. Yeah, everyone, guys, let's split up.
Okay, can't believe it. Sharkay doesn't care at all. It was just a harmless little game show. What do you think, tough guy? You think you can boss me around? Huh? What are you doing?
What, it's just another shark.
Sure, he's like bigger than me. That's Megalodon Jr. What are you thinking? Sorry, sir.
You better be sorry.
You're fine in school. Hi.
Shut your mouth, teacher. You better not pick on me or they'll freaking throw you in the river.
Well, I guess it's class time. Everyone, let's get to class.
Guys, I'm in the video. Don't let anyone see me, okay? Okay. Comment down below. Paper bendy.
Get in class. I'm in class.
Where's everyone else? Baldi, you need to go tell people to get in class. Bring everyone, Baldi. Pick them up if you have to. Where's Sharkay?
So, what are y'all guys doing? Why are y'all not in class?
Well, I don't know where to go. It's my first day. Not my fault.
Follow me.
Oh, okay. Gosh. So, what are we learning today, Teach? Strange. Thought you were gonna learn about math. But okay. Yay!
Me!
Two, sir. Okay.
The first one is three.
Okay.
send me to the principal's office.
I'll just go to the principal's office.
How bad
can I? Oh,
I'm
so
bad.
I am the principal. What do you want?
Freedom! Get him!
How would I trust you?
Whatever, I'm done. I quit! Baldy, you're the new principal. Teach these kids a lesson.
Run! Run! Oh, gosh, run to the camera.
Oh, that's good. Okay, guys, I think we all just need to relax.
It's lunchtime.
I
knew you'd make it to lunch. How do you do this, man? How did you do school? I just try not to worry too much about it. Easy for you to say. That dumb teachers are mad.
Yeah, this is probably the worst school I've ever... I mean, the best school I've ever been to. Ha, ha, ha.
Whatever you say.
How you guys liking the school?
Hate it. Hate it. Please get me out of here.
I mean, that's not true. It's not
true. You've done that lunch school for 7 years straight. We gotta get a plan to get out of here. Okay, I'll go talk to them and see if we can make a plan.
Sharky, come over here!
Sharky, what can we do? How can we escape this school? Sharky. Sharky, have you ever heard of
that? Oh, yes. I have lots of ideas to escape this stupid school.
Well, one idea I had was poison the teacher's lunch. No, relax.
I'll
drop his nuts.
great day now for my mom.
Yes! Good job, Skate!
But this is where your show ends. We have made these five very powerful enemies to destroy you. This makes me laugh.
I have a question.
Yes.
Who are you guys?
You don't know us, do you? You aren't in that. I had to die before you even saw us.
Y'all are back. I thought you would never return. Come on, guys! Fight! Run! Come here! Come!
Give me that!
Wait! Who are they? Dun,
dun, dun. We'll be my best friend. We're green.
Oh God! They're strong!
God!
Wait! No! He's too fast! He got me!
Guys, we gotta run! What are we doing? Come on, we gotta fight them!
Good job! Come here! I got the purple one! I got the... Oh! Hey, blue! Ow! Ah, help! Oh! Make him wait right there! Say goodnight! Get that Cthulhu one! No! You can't do this to us! You destroyed all our friends! Just kidding!
What?
Oh my gosh! It's Blue Butter Rainbow! Oh my gosh! He has all their powers! No!
Blue is stealing my sword! No one can stop me! Why didn't a tiny blow come here? I did it! I destroyed all the sharks!
Say goodnight, you little freak.
No! Oh, God! His bark is worse than his bite!
This is my show. Got him, guys. We did it.
Did it, guys. Guys, you're okay?
Yeah, just about. You might have defeated us, but we will strike back. This you haven't seen the last of. Bye-bye.
Wait, no. The Troublematic Trio. Plus the five rainbow friends. Get off of me. I must say, I am quite impressed. Y'all have increased your show ratings by another 10%. So does this mean that I get to be in the show? Yeah. No one seems to be mad about you in the show. Yes! Let's just hope my dad doesn't come. Oh, hey, Father.
Son, what have you been doing with these children?
They're not children, they're my friends. Which is strange, because I know my evil friends. Yes, Mr. Megalodon, sir. Yes, we will let you show
me. Of course. Thank you for letting my son
show me. That's no problem, Father. Yeah. Hey, Shooter, where were you this whole time? I was on vacation. Sorry I couldn't help you. I'll probably next time something bad happens. You're alive? Oh. Hey, Skeleton, what were you doing?
I just realized school isn't really for me. Especially with that stupid, that stupid Baldy. He was so annoying. God, you knocked the wind out of him. Yeah. I don't know where he went, though. Sorry about what I said, Bowser. Anyway, school just isn't for me, short F. Well, it's fine. I don't like school either. Luckily, we bumped our ratings up. Yeah, we also got a pretty awesome fucking and A. Short H finally got to use that mega bullet. Yeah, I guess so. Well, I hope everyone enjoyed our show. Who's watching at home? Yeah, I hope so too. Well, hope you enjoyed Sharks in Schools, everybody.
Wait, I'm in TV?